Communities in America's west have been brought to a standstill, swamped by the biggest storm to hit the region in 8 decades. Tropical storm Hilary slammed Southern California, bringing record-breaking rainfall, high winds and floodwaters, and turning deserts into wastelands of mud. Here's our US correspondent, Catherine Firkin.
Rivers of mud that bogged vehicles.
We got stuck.
Stranded residents.
I am trapped. Yeah, I'm trapped. And again, you can see where the mud came up, but that was just a wave.
And left others taking a tumble. This was the desert city of Palm Springs, like we've never seen it before. Many residents in the usually drought-stricken region woke to find their yards underwater after Tropical Storm Hilary lashed the region with unprecedented rainfall.
The water was rushing and it was deep and all the rocks, you know, you're just very unstable.
Hilary dropped more than half an average year's worth of rain on some areas. In nearby Cathedral City, at least 60 properties were damaged when this mobile home park was inundated with floodwaters.
This was all water, like a lake, all through here, the backyards, the side yards.
Those who couldn't get out, carried to waiting bulldozers and driven out through the sea of muck in the bucket. Record rain was also recorded in San Diego and downtown Los Angeles, where Dodger Stadium was turned into an island surrounded by a moat of floodwater. High winds also struck, one family only narrowly escaping disaster after this huge tree just missed falling on their home.
I thank God because all my family is safe.
Remarkably, the LA area escaped with only minimal damage.
As of right now, there have not been any deaths or significant risk of injury.
Even so, the cleanup across much of America's West will easily take weeks, and for some, the effects of Hilary will last a lifetime. Catherine Firkin for 10 News First.